Our solar electricity generation yesterday, 1,800 megawatt hours. Today, full-on sunshine for most of the day, 3,200. Tomorrow, not quite as much, only about 1,100, if that. That seems a little high of an estimate. We are looking at clouds and rain and chilly temperatures for tomorrow and again on Sunday. Now,